Hello students, this is Basant Singh Sohi from Sohi's Teaching. In this video, we will discuss about the gravitation, universal law of gravitation, expression for universal law of gravitation, and importance of universal law of gravitation. So let's start. First of all, we have gravitation. What is gravitation? The gravitation is the force of attraction between two bodies in the universe is called gravitation. Means to say कि पूरे universe कितने भी two bodies ने maybe on the earth, maybe on any other planet, in whole of the universe, wherever कोई भी दो bodies ने let this is a body A, this is body B, तो इन्हें दोनों बॉडीज की है एक फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन है, फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन है। इस फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन को असि की नाम देने हैं ग्रेविटेशन। बॉडीज कितने भी पईयां होन इन होल ऑफ द यूनिवर्स, वो दोनों बॉडीज एक दूसरे को किसी फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन नाल अट्रैक्ट कर दिया ने, दैट फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन इज नोन एज ग्रेविटेशन। Next we have universal law of gravitation, or it is also called Newton's law of gravitation. Let's see what is the universal law of gravitation. According to this law, the force of attraction between two bodies in the universe is, first point is, directly proportional to the product of their masses. Means to say, let there are, these are the two bodies, this is body A, this is body B, so the force F is proportional to the product of masses. Product means multiplication, so masses ta asi ki karna hai, product find karna hai. That product is proportional to the force. Number two, inversely proportional to the square of distance between them. Let R is the distance between two bodies. It means the force is inversely proportional. Inversely means reciprocal. It is inversely proportional to the square of distance. R is the distance, so it is 1 by R square. F is proportional to M1 multiply M2. F is also proportional to 1 by R square. This is the equation number 1 and this is the equation number 2. On combining 1 and 2, what we get? We get F proportional to M1 multiply M2 upon R square. Then F equals to G M1 into M2 upon R square. What is G? G is the constant, and it is known as universal gravitational constant. It is known as universal gravitational constant. Let if M1 and M2 both the masses of the bodies is 1 kg. Agar dono bodies 1 kg diya hon and the distance between the bodies is 1 meter, then we can say that F is equals to G 1 into 1 upon 1 square, so F becomes equals to G. So if we want to define the G, then what will be the definition of G? The universal gravitation constant G is defined as the force F of attraction between two bodies having masses of 1 kg and separated by distance of 1 meter. Means to say, F becomes equals to G and G becomes equals to F whenever the two bodies have masses 1 kg and separated by a distance of 1 meter. Clear? Agar assi dono bodies nu jinna da mass 1 kg hai, 1 meter distance separate rakh ke force find karange, that force becomes equals to the universal gravitation constant. Now, units of यूनिवर्सल ग्रेविटेशन कांस्टेंट। तो यूनिट्स की हैं, यूनिट्स हैं न्यूटन मीटर स्क्वायर पर किलोग्राम स्क्वायर, न्यूटन मीटर स्क्वायर पर किलोग्राम। नाउ व्हाट अबाउट द वैल्यू ऑफ यूनिवर्सल ग्रेविटेशन कांस्टेंट? द वैल्यू जी इज 6.67 इंटू 10 पावर माइनस 11, 6.67 मल्टीप्लाई 10 रेस टू द पावर माइनस 11 न्यूटन मीटर स्क्वायर पर किलोग्राम स्क्वायर, दिस इज द यूनिट्स। नाउ वी हैव इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ यूनिवर्सल लॉ ऑफ ग्रेविटेशन। द फर्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंस इज ऑल द प्लैनेट्स रिवॉल्व अराउंड द सन ड्यू टू ग्रेविटेशन। This is the force between sun and planets. All the planets revolve around the sun due to the force of gravitation. The second point is all the satellites revolve around the planets due to the gravitation. This is the gravitation force between satellites and planets. Number third is artificial satellites. The artificial satellites also revolve around the planets due to the force of gravitation. Understand? Point number 4. The tides in the seawater are also due to the force of gravitation between the earth and moon, or maybe between the earth, moon and sun. So in the seawater, the tides are due to the force of gravitation. The fourth importance is atmosphere. The atmosphere on the earth is due to the gravitation, because due to the gravitation of earth, the gases are bounded to with the surface of the earth. So atmosphere on the earth is due to gravitation. Sixth point is rainfall as well as snowfall. Both of these phenomena are possible only due to the gravitation of Earth. The seventh, last but not least, we stay on the Earth due to the gravitation. So this is all about universal law of gravitation and its importance. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining. Subscribe the channel and like the video. Goodbye. Take care. Bye-bye.